I want to talk about Pocket Million Corporation. Let's select the Pocket Million and define the line of contour which we are trying to machine in. Let's define the cutting tool. This raw material we are assuming aluminium. Aluminium cutting tools generally have three cutting flutes, and I gave the surface speed and the feet and upper level and lower levels. I also defined the length of the tool depth, and it is 15, and the lateral touching of my cutting tool first AD, for example. My cutting tool diameter is 12, and the lateral cutting of my cutting tool 1.6. Lateral move 4 millimeters. And let's check the simulation. As you see, cutting tool inside of the work part helically, and as you see, the lateral touch between our cutting tool and the work part, as we defined, percent 80. And you may also see the affection of the percentage of touching. If we define less than 50, touching machining will be more aggressive. There is some risk about the cracking our cutting tool. And I'm trying to define crocodile cutting. The result of crocodile cutting like that, but we are using in industrial file more effective method like eye machining. Eye machining creating you to more effective cutting base. So this is also useful, but we don't prefer as much as prefer eye machining. As you noticed, when we change the parameters of cuttings, our diameter of the tool way changing as we define, and you can actually receive from your cutting tool distributor, and you can deal with them about the cutting parameters. And let's start define the finish operation. As you see, our latest contours are already defined, and we select the proper pathway and define the finish tool for this operation. This 10 diameter aluminum cutting tool with three cutting flutes, and define the finish operation surface speeds and the feet. And I open the compensation, and I just try to follow the helical way during the decreasing on the floor. And define the default feet and arc I will use, same as enter of work part. Let's check the weight. You can see the finish operation. As you see, it is gradually decreasing through the floor. And you can also change the level of the cutting levels. How much you need, and I will define the floor operation, floor milling operation, if you notice, you can understand why we start the cutting upper level of 0.3 mm. That's why 0.3 mm was remained our pocket milling operation. That's why we define the upper level of 0.3 mm.